Yeah. Yeah, sorry.
It's all good.
Absolutely, I think.
Boys, did you have a good time tonight?
Every year we establish a different sound for ourselves rather than just sticking to the same old stuff. And I think a lot of bands in the past, in no disrespect, have kind of stuck with the same sort of thing. Whereas
Harry,
it's my birthday. It was his birthday. Like,
tell you when.
It was 8 days ago.
And we were gonna have a little joint thing.
We're gonna have a little joint.
We obviously wouldn't be here today without them. So thank you so much.
Show me what it wants to cry.
If you could...
Yeah, the grand up line. Yeah. Good choice, man.
They don't want
you. I think so.
Training very hard for this test, and we're gonna spin him today and put his muscles to the test.
So I'm gonna introduce you to a very good friend of mine. Introduce next song. He's got the best cheekbones you'll ever see.
I sent a nude picture of Harry to a group of six people.
That is not true.
Wow, can I see?
Hi guys, we're very excited to announce the launch of a special competition for our fans to win the opportunity to join us at Universal Orlando, Florida on November 17th and 18th. You'll not only get to scream your way around the rides of the theme park, but you'll also...
Is this sex so good I shouldn't have to fall for free? Is it just me?
Right.
Harry,
you're
so hot, you make me cry.
Thanks. Hey, that's a compliment.
Zane, that's quite romantic.
Zane, you said...
Harry, you're such a good guy.
I'm crying over Harry as well.
You go.
Michelle Obama. Hi, Michelle.
How's my...
Can everyone just do a loud...